Wait. My hook the fire truck, truck blaze.
Right now, but right now, boss, so you gonna do something?
What you gonna do?
The hole in your afro, player in the river. And your mama shiver. Penetrate the liver. Pump of the night.
Been on here an hour. I've been on here an hour.
Rise, Jerry.
All right, Rocco.
Rise.
players play. And what do I? Kicking that afro back in a Cadillac. I can't take it another way. B-boy swinging on Christmas Day. Cause I'm a B-boy player, please. I make them say please. Freeze up. Funny how. Hey. Lutheringo looking at a portfolio of money, stock markets, stuff. Lutheringo. Out the window. Okay. I'm gonna deal me a poker hand. Deal me a poker hand. The red deck. Bust out the red deck right here. The red deck. Cheat. See how I'm gonna do this. Get the visuals. Gotta get the visuals. Get the visuals. Three and an eight. Get it again. Four diamonds, nine of hearts, seven of hearts, two hearts, and four hearts. Get that four diamonds play up. Four diamonds for a queen of clubs. Darn it. What's that flush? That's all I'm gonna do for now. I'm tired. Is it wrong? Oh, shit. Is it wrong? That's how Jerry Rice walks. I seen him walk in St. Louis. With pads on.
Yo, where Joe at? Just tell Joe to give me the football over here, Joe. Jerry Rice. Joe don't know. Joe don't know me for nobody, Jack.
Dun, 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 dun. I'm sitting down all night. That's what I'm thinking doing. Because I can't do that. Because I got a busy day tomorrow. And I'm excited. Do one and indict us like some bad gingivitis. Thank you.
Dun, 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 dun.
Cheerio!
My lady got up. Find out what time it is. Time out. Time. 1:42. 1:42. 42nd Street. Excuse me, sir. Do you have the time? Yeah, time for you to get a watch. Time for you to get knocked out, old man. Oh yeah, it's time to go to jail. I'm gonna call him. So we need to go. I need to go to the butcher. I need to go to the butcher. Bank up some meat. I got meat here at the butcher. His name is Glenn, the butcher. Back to my humble home, humble of a home. Beat the shoebox, don't it? Yeah, right. Or a hellhole. 26,000. Wow, cheese, fish sticks. Cheese and fish sticks. Go back to the inn. Ominoko. Tracy and Anthony. And I make food. But I'm doing nothing, nada. I'm nothing. So yeah. Hey, how you doing? How am I doing? How you doing? How am I? How you doing, peoples? Doing okay? Doing all good? This, okay? I'll do this for you, right? Right. That's what I'll do for you, right? It says hello on it, right? You can see it do good. Hello. Yeah, right. Bada bing, bada boom, welcome to my room, right? Like the Legion of Doom, right? Dude, I was in Florida, right, watching them make a movie. Big fat dude asked me, is it gonna rain? I looked at the sky, I looked at him, there's a fat chance of that happening. Next thing my dad's running, saying, Brian, you know who he is? I don't give a fuck who he is. Asked me a dumbass question early in the morning. He's a fat cat from Hollywood, boy. Ask me it's gonna rain, don't like a freaking weather expert or some shit. Yeah, fuck her up, honky. I'm gonna smack that ass like I'm playing hockey. Cause I'm crazy as. I'm joking. I'll be done with this. That's what happened. So we got making food. Making food till I'm back to the game. No, knock, knock. On my door? No. Knock, knock, you wanna blow? I think I can beat Mike Tyson. Really? We're gonna get liquored up. We're gonna get some OD and get liquored up. We're gonna get some money. Okay. We're gonna get some hoes. Hey, Danny, I have Iron Mike. I used to knock people out in the ring. Well, your breath is knocking out the women in this dance floor. I can picture Mike doing that. Really? We're gonna get liquor. How about this?
gonna get licked up. We're gonna hit the dance floor, the clubs, the. Hold on, I got a flower shirt. That's funny.
Mike Tyson.
Who's that? Mr. T.
Two white guys stumble into the restroom and they hear like a two white guys go, "Is that Chuck?" "Yes, Brad." "Does that sound like Mr. T taking a shit?" "I don't know. We've done it, that's pornograph, okay? Well, you know, I'm not gonna stall, see if it's really him." Knock, knock.
"Somebody in here, fool."
"That's him, Chuck. I know. So he stumbles out.
And Mr. T goes, "I'm not signing no autograph, honkies." And the honkies are like this on the wall. "It's Lipton T, fool. I said Earl Grey, sucker." "It's Lipton T, sucker, fool. It's Lipton T, sucker, fool. I said Earl Grey, sucker." "Where's your manager at?" Make Glock sound effects. Bop, 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 you can get none of the block. So fast that, like crack rock. Beep bop, open up the glove box. Make Glock sound effects, beep box sound effects. All you hear is. Make that face again. I'll make the face, I'll make me. "Hey, refrigerator, Perry.
Come on, stand in the belly."
"Yeah, man, I'm gonna call it night." Quack, quack, that's lame. All that effort to type that in there. Quack, quack, I'm gonna duck. Plop, 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 plop. Joe Grizzly. I was gonna call it a night. Yeah, I'd call it a night. Wanna hear something funny? Back in the day, Mom, "Brian, I'll be home in 5 minutes. Brian, we'll be home in 5 minutes. I said, "Mom, can you get some more Coke? Ran out of Coke." She says, "Oh fuck, you and Doug slurped up all the Coke?" I says, "Yeah, you know, get 2 cases this time, okay?" "Oh, fuck." "I'll be home in 15 minutes. Unlock the gate." I said, "Mom, McRib's in town. I need some McRib." In that movie. No wonder I got FBI motherfuckers knocking at the door and shit. We don't have FBI in Tennessee. They've got TBI. Knocking at my door and shit. Talk about who the fuck is me and shit. Like, who the fuck are you? Knock on my door. I don't give a fuck who you is. Knock on my door and get me on the flow.
Mm-hmm.
No wonder the MPs searched that car.
Bro!
Unlock the gates. Let the coke pan in. Okay. That's how I indulge. Coke. Got any coke? I got coke. Great, I'll bring a straw. I'll put it on the table for you then. I'm snorting cocaine, my man. I live in Nashville. Everybody talks like they're like Scarface extra movie. You know what I mean, man? Yeah, man, they right, man. That's funny, man. There you go, man. In the Taco Bell parking lot, man. Oh, man, they right, man. You know what's that in Nashville? People talk like they're a Scarface movie. Man, my man, Panda slapped my hand, my man. I can't fake it. These hoes, they stay naked. Talk about need some money for new clothes. I need something for my toes. I'm gonna call it a night. Call it out.